guys, welcome back. So today I will be showing you how to make a working robot. So first you need a block of iron, then put it like this. Then you need a slime block, put it down like two blocks over. Then go right back of the robot's leg, put some of these two. Then sorry guys, that was an ad. So when you do like this, you need an observer, then put it like this. Then you need something like piston. Then you need to do another three block, then break this two block, then do this three block, then break this two block again. Then you need to put these two after then break this two, then get these pistons, then you gotta place down this one block. Then you gotta put in these two slime blocks, then place down a rail, get on the minecart. Put it right here. Then the last one will be place down another one, then another one. Place down this, and this. Then place down some fire charge. There we go. And get some more fire charge. Okay, there we go. And the last thing you need to do is just put on this. Okay,
Like, subscribe, hit that bell, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!